This is going to be a video on mobility assessment of the first rib in sitting position. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. Assessing the first rib can be useful when evaluating thoracic outlet symptoms or pain in the region of the cervicothoracic junction, for example. Fialna et al. From 1999 report low reliability for range of motion assessment of the first rib with a weighted kappa of 0.06 only. There are several ways to assess the first rib, one of which is in sitting position. The patient sits on the bench while you will stand behind them. The patient can rest against your thigh and you can locate T1 by palpating the spine for orientation, and then rotate the patient's head towards the side you want to examine, which will bring the first rib backwards and make it more accessible for your assessment. Add lateral flexion to slacken the trapezius muscle and fixate this position by placing your elbow on the patient's sternum. Then place your MCP1 on the first rib and assess mobility by gently pushing into caudal, ventral and medial direction, or in other words, push the first rib towards the contralateral anterior superior iliac spine. You can assess and feel, possible reproduction of symptoms, and compare with the other side, of course. Positive findings in rib assessment include the reproduction of your patient's symptoms and/or a stiff end feel when comparing with the uninfected side. Alright, if you like what we do on this channel, give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. And you can check out other ways to support our channel by clicking the info icon in the top right corner or check out all the links in the video description. As always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.